Welcome back, everybody. Look at Thomasville right now. It's a beautiful day out there. A lot of people getting out and about for your lunch hour. But temperature-wise, we're finally starting to see a little bit of an increase in certain spots in temperatures. It's mild out there today. 60 in High Point, 57 in Greensboro, 59 in Lexington and Thomasville, and 55 in Asheboro and Winston-Salem. Now, you're going to notice just some cloud cover remaining for some of our southeastern counties, but everybody else seeing a lot of that sunshine today. But take a look at Futurecast with me because rain is on the way overnight tonight into tomorrow. And you'll see by 7 a.m. tomorrow, some of our southern counties will be seeing some of those spotty showers, and then we'll start to see an increase in that by about 11 a.m. Now, what I can tell you is the showers will be fairly light early on, but then we'll have thunderstorm chances really increasing by the afternoon. It's likely we could see a thunderstorm between the hours of 8 a.m. and about 4 p.m., but the chance really increases later into the afternoon. So take a look. Speaking of thunderstorms, overnight tonight, we're looking at just a general risk for thunderstorms for many of our western counties and a few of our southern counties. But tomorrow, you'll notice that risk is still general for the majority of us, but parts of Guilford County, Randolph County, Alamance County, Chatham County, and Montgomery County, you guys are all under that marginal risk for severe storms, wind being the greatest factor there. And then the further you go to the coast, that increases to a slight risk. So I'll let you know if that risk changes, but I know it's on a lot of your minds. I've gotten a lot of tweets, a lot of Facebook messages and emails about the potential for snow because many of your iPhone apps apparently have been saying that we're going to see snow on Saturday, but I can tell you it's not going to be a huge deal from what we're seeing right now. A few of the models show a small chance, especially for our northern and western counties, but the further south you are, rain is more likely for Saturday. So Saturday would be the day for that. Let me show you two model runs right now, and you can see as the rain moves through, a little bit of activity according to the GFS model will be just further north of us in Virginia. Here's the European model, and again, it really is just going to be more of a rain activity for us. Those of you in Surrey, Stokes, Rockingham, and Caswell counties, you could see a flurry or two, but accumulation as far as the snow goes is not going to be heavy. The rain, though, is a different story. Look at this. All the way through Saturday, could see close to an inch of accumulation for that rain. Another thing, though, that I want to focus on today are your allergies. Grass, not a huge deal, neither are the weeds, but it's the trees that are on a high level, so make sure you have that allergy medication handy. Our high for today going to be 71 degrees. You know, we certainly had some clouds this morning, but it's changing quickly into sunshine throughout this afternoon. Overnight tonight, 60 degrees, mostly cloudy with isolated showers possible, so everybody won't see those showers, but again, the further south you go, the further east you go to the southern part of our eastern counties, you'll likely see some of those showers. 68 tomorrow, mostly cloudy with showers and thunderstorms possible. And over the next 7 days, temperatures fluctuate quite a bit. You can see we've got a low of 60 tonight. But that low drops to 30 tomorrow night, or in the 30s tomorrow night. We'll see some sunshine for Thursday and Friday, but that possibility of a flurry or two on Saturday does return. We clear out nicely for Sunday. So guys, yeah, it's just up and down.